Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Today I am going to do a Whole Foods haul for you. It's a mini haul. I only got two bags of groceries, and you would think if it was only two bags of groceries it would be a little bit of money, but no, it was like $67 for what's in this bag. But I couldn't help it. I needed to get some organic vegetables and a few other things for my juicing and for my smoothies. So, and a few things for some add-ons to what I'll be eating over the next couple of days. So, okay, so here are the first things I want to show you. First is kale crunch, quite cheesy kale chips. These are my favorite. They also have a couple different flavors in this brand that I like, but this one is absolutely my favorite. Now, I'm going to try the Go Raw Sweet Crunch Sprouted Cookies. I have never tasted them, so I'm excited to see what that tastes like. They had a couple of different flavors over there, and I chose this one. And I think it's made out of sesame seeds and coconut and dates. And I wanted to get some herbal tea. The Perfect Energy is for my husband. I don't really drink energy or anything with any caffeine in it. So my husband likes that for a tea whenever he needs to pick me up, maybe in the middle of the afternoon or in the evening if he needs to get some work done. But I like the skin detox. It helps my skin to get clearer and clearer. I don't know if I've ever talked to you guys about this, but I used to have really, really, really bad acne. Say about 10 years ago, I'd say, right before I started this type of lifestyle. And I still have acne scars on my face, but I don't have any acne. So right now I'm working on getting rid of the scars. So this skin detox tea actually helps with that. So next, what I have is some organic ginger. I have that for my juice. Unfortunately, the ginger that Whole Foods actually had available is not the best. It's a little bit old. I like it when it's nice and smooth, but this will do. I'll use this in a couple of days. And then I needed to get some turmeric, some organic turmeric. The reason I have to put these two in my juice is because it helps with inflammation and pain. And I have some pain right now that I need to keep in check. So I'm working on getting rid of completely in my body, and turmeric and ginger, or ginger and turmeric actually help a lot with that. Then I've got a bunch of bananas, and I got some cucumbers. I got three. Then I got one bunch of flat leaf parsley. And the parsley was kind of chinchy today. It's very fresh and it looks beautiful, but usually they have really big bunches of flat leaf parsley, but they didn't have that today at Whole Foods, unfortunately. And then I got two bunches of celery for my juice as well. Okay, and I have one bunch of Swiss chard. I love putting Swiss chard in my juice. It has a mild taste to me, so it gives me the greens I need in my juice without it being bitter. And dandelion greens. This is my favorite green to put in juice because it is a great liver cleanser, and it also helps with pain. So if you got any kind of pain in your body, this helps with pain. Now, I don't know if it's known for pain. I just know that when I juice with it, the pain lessens. And I have a head of red leaf lettuce. And then some clover sprouts that I will use in my salad and in lettuce wraps. And then I have unsweetened coconut milk and unsweetened vanilla coconut milk. So last but not least, I bought the no oil tahini garlic dressing from Whole Foods. I really like this dressing. And like I said, my bill came to $67.94. Okay, y'all, thanks so much for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, share it with a friend, and don't forget to subscribe. Until next time, y'all, take care.